Hey guys, Malekith here with episode 5 of The Saboteur. So let's get going. Let's find someone to give me a mission once I've re-equipped, of course. So I'm running out of explosives. Deadly. Lots of lovely explosives. Right then. And leave. Okay, let's find myself a car and head on over to one of these mission givers. I'll probably stay away from the main mission for now and do some of the side quests just to get them out of the way. So I have a thing with games where I end up doing all of the main missions and then have hundreds of side quests left, which it normally doesn't let you do. Don't know what she wanted. Let's see, climb up here. I've spotted something to blow up. And we'll stick one on here while we're here. And down and run. Random place to have a set of chairs. Now then, Sean, I know we have difficulty with this, but you are getting off this roof. He obviously got rejected from the School of Assassins for not being able to get back down from places. Whoops. Never mind. I'm tempted to make a stop off there and blow up all those towers at some point, but I think I'll leave it for now. Actually, is that not the one that's miles out of town? Maybe I'll skip that. I go to CR, which is Crochet, I think. Yep, we're heading into the dark area of town. Still under occupation.
That could be a problem.
Crazy. All right, I'm walking. Can I do a silent takedown on him? Let's see. Let's go save these civilians. Hello. Goodbye. In we get. Here comes the motorbike. Reverse. Gotcha. How did you survive that? Flee. So many armored cars. Got a veritable chain of them. Where's that hiding spot? Up on the roof, hopefully. We'll take them for a tour around the block. Try and lose a few of them. Oops. Maybe lose a pedestrian in the process. Oh, well, that didn't work very well, did it? Fine. Out. Go, Sean. Climb! Climb! Bad plan! Bad plan! Climb, Sean! Not going to work! Oh! Nope, can't get in there. You can see me. Oh, you guys. Alright. Sniper rifle. She must point out, it's not very accurate with. There we go. I'm sure I had that crosshair on that guy's head multiple times though, but never mind.
Well, that was easy.
That was easy? What kind of psycho are you? Now, where is Crochet? He seems to have disappeared from the map. Ooh, allied weapon drop. What do we get? Dynamite. Always helpful. Alright, now then. Let's take out some of these Nazi towers. That will help me hide in that place in the future should I ever need it. Where was that other one? Over there. Nothing to see here. Only crazy Irishman pretending to be Spider-Man. Well, this is a useless building. Aha, we can go inside. This looks more promising. There we go. Maybe not. I've reached a bit and I'm stuck. Ah, there we go. I have to run at a different angle. Now, where was that German tower? Over there. Now this has taken a lot more effort than I expected, and I'm still not there. Okay, can I just climb these bricks? No. So how on earth do I get up there? How on earth did the Germans get up there? Oh well, I guess we'll give this one up as a bad job. I doubt he gets some sort of grapple hook or something later, that would be very weird. Oh, okay. Okay, so I've no idea where Crochet went. So I guess we will just head back to whatever this gold coloured one is. What's the stuff for me to blow up here? Be rude not to.
In honor of the Führer's birthday, curfew will be postponed 15 minutes tonight.
Ah, it's a walking stick. I was wondering what that thing he had was. Now then. Just there. Don't worry, just an officer climbing up on the roof to come and investigate how your job is doing. And I'll leave your packed lunch down here. Mustache. Just a few Germans, then. So what have we got here? We've got a spinning radar, searchlight. Yes, I understand exactly what you're saying. Give me a hug. What's that? Do you want one too?
Auf die Verkleidung.
Time to get my head bashed in by this thing again. It's so good. Right then, let's actually get on with the mission, shall we? Beaten up old car, slightly newer looking car. You know what? I'm going to try this trap thing, and I want to see what it does. Doesn't seem to do anything. I was hoping I'd get the option to... Oh! Blow it up. You suicidal bastard. That was unfortunate.
Tomorrow, I'm going to scrub away his blood.
Psst. I deal in weapons.
All right, let's try out this silenced pistol, shall we? And what else do we want? Oh, I can pick something up off someone I kill with the silenced pistol. That's fine. Ah, Crosshair is back on the map. Maybe he didn't like me making so much noise in his area of operations with the whole let's blow up every German in sight operation. People really should stop parking their car here. There should be a sign up warning, Irishmen are known to operate in this area. Gestapo? Ah, it's this mission. Okay, never mind. I'm sure this is where we ended the last episode, so it must have auto-loaded. Somewhere different.
I'm glad you decided to take Bishop up on his offer. I've been craving a little undercover work.
We can play any game you like when this is over. But from now on, I'll be pouring me own drinks.
There's an underground entrance that should let you slip past the main defenses. Look for a crypt beneath the mausoleum at the top of the hill. That's where you'll find what we're after. It's too heavy to be easily carried. We'll need a truck to get it out of the city.
I'll find the box and deal with security. You sort our transportation. We'll meet at the mausoleum when it's time to move out.
Good luck, and try not to get that gorgeous bum of yours shot off.
Same to you, darling.
Yes, we're not hiding in the... Oh, run down! Road rage! Brutally slaughtered by his own side there.
Think I'm getting too far off course here. habe Heinrich gefragt. Heinrich kommt dann.
You what? Gun please. Ow, ow. Where'd you go? People coming? Looks like there's one down the end there that's bugging out. But there's also a couple that don't give a crap. Let's go say hi. Well, this whole sneaking operation isn't going so well. That'll teach me to try and save people being picked up by the officers in the truck. Oh. Balls. Spotted at a distance. If I could take out one of these without using the gun, I might be able to steal his disguise. This one will do. Oh, crap, he's got a friend now. Stand here. Come on. Come on. No, no, he's very dead. Come here. Okay, so that body on the hillside there is capturable corpse-wise for the disguise. Don't know why I said corpse. Right then, let's see if we can get on with this mission a bit more.
Nothing to see here. No, nobody special. Ignore the mech with the bomb.
Exactly what he said. Cognac. No cigarettes. I want to avoid that area. Nope, that's not going to work. That's a Gestapo officer. Nope, nope, nope. Suspicion zone. Okay, we're going to have to do this a bit quicker. We have to leap over that and run around the side. Wait for it to fade. There we go. Haha. Success. Now we still need to go up another tier. Let's see. Suspicion zone from the fighting down below. That's going to be mildly annoying.
My toothless old drum's tougher than you.
Now then, let's see. I like this pistol. What's down here? German soldiers.
Wenn ich ihn finde, ist tot.
Quite a few German soldiers, in fact. Looks like we may have to go loud here. But I'll try it anyway.
Join the Nazi party and join an ancient fraternity destined to lead the world into the future.
Thank you. Right now, what's this thing? Alarm box, deactivate. Cool. That worked. Let's see, what did that do then? Escape from level 2 alarm 5 times. Stormtrooper. Let's go say hi. Can't see any friends. I quite like his disguise with the backpack, so. Oh, bullet belt around the neck as well. What are these? Viper SMGs.
Now we're talking.
Oh, it's a Sten gun. I'm not sure if it's silenced though. Yes. We now have a silenced submachine gun. Things just got more interesting. Can't use that. No need to either. This brings me out right where I need to be. Hop over that. And it looks like we're going to have some fighting going on here. I don't see any way that I'm getting in here quietly. So let's just thin the ranks a little, if I can. No, they're standing in a group of four. Okay, plan B then. Get somewhere defensible. Except I can't, because it won't let me. Okay, can we sneak around here? Stick to there.
Jump fucking master race.
I did the job. Wow, he took a lot. A guy with a flamethrower. Do you like the way there's nobody actually using that searchlight, but it's still moving of its own accord? And who have we got out here? Let's start with. You.
Bring it on. Chew you up, I will.
Move on to you. And you, and... That's a very odd thing for the car to do. You shoot the driver and the passenger moves across. You know, whatever. Whoa, no. Officer down. Come on. That's it. And your friend. That everyone?
Killing defenseless women and children, is it?
Moment. Ich weiß, wer du bist.
Nice and quiet. I like this gun a lot. Ooh. Something for Sean to fall down. My favourite. No. Oh, genius. There's a ladder, Sean. We can use it. No, don't climb. Oh, fine. We'll do it your way. See what we've got here, a little hiding alcove. Surprising lack of German guards.
Meine Beute hat sich versteckt.
Somebody's unhappy.
Das Kultergut ist gesichert, Herr Oberst.
Gut, warte ab.
Aber Herr Leutnant, wenn ich fragen dürfte, ist das, was ich denke, das ist?
Ich würde Sie ungern erschießen, Soldat. Aber ich werde.
Jawohl, mein Herr.
No, I think I'll shoot him.
General Eckhardt hier. Ihr Bericht?
Die Operation war ein großartiger Erfolg. Das Artefakt ist transportbereit.
Transport sofort beginnen. Wir haben dem Reich einen großen Dienst erwiesen, Herr Oberst. Und Major, für dies ist Ihnen ist der Dank der höchsten Führung sicher.
Die Ehre ist meinerseits.
No, that wasn't what I wanted. Which button's the grenade button? That one. Hello. Not gonna come investigate? It's one of those magical invisible walls. That was terrible. His friends. This looks like something to do with the Templars.
You're done, boyo!
And the color is restored. Let's go see what they were playing with.
This must be the mystery prize.
And we're magically back out of uniform. Ooh, shiny.
Some questions are better left unanswered. If you're as clever as I hope, you'll forget all about what you've seen here today and never speak of it again.
Forget about what? I didn't see a damn thing.
Good. Let's get the hell out of here.
Pity. I was just warming up to the place.
Plenty of coffins to choose from. You might as well pick one out now. I expect you'll be needing it soon.
In that case, I'll be sure to enjoy the time I've got left.
Driving. Go. You coming? Stupid woman. Yes, good. We dealt with a lot of the guards. Not all of them. There's one less.
Fucking hell, bleeding all over.
Okay, maybe we didn't deal with as many as I thought we had.
Could you not find something better than this fat arse lorry?
What? You don't like the color?
We'll never outrun those patrol cars in this piece of shite.
We won't have to. I've arranged to meet up with a few of your mates from the local pub. They've prepared a special reception for these sausage-eating bastards.
Are you telling me we're driving into a fucking ambush?
I just love surprises, don't you?
Where?
I've marked it right there on your map. And try not to be late.
Slight detour.
Right on time. Right, lads! Let's get stuck in!
Give it up,
bro! Hey.
Defend that box at all costs!
They got shotguns. No, Skylar has died. Guess we'll retry that bit then. I didn't realize that to keep her alive. Oh, we've got to do this again.
I don't know what you see in that skinny French thing.
Come on in, you get. Road rage! Alright, let's go.
Could you not find something better than this fat arse lorry?
What? You don't like the color?
We'll never outrun those patrol cars in this piece of shite.
We won't have to. I've arranged to meet up with a few of your mates from the local pub. They've prepared a special reception for these sausage-eating bastards.
Are you telling me we're driving into a fucking ambush?
I just love surprises, don't you?
Where?
I've marked it right there on your map. And try not to be late.
Okay, so we've got to kill enough Nazis in the ambush, and then they should pull back.
The
Kid's not supposed to stay on the inside. It's the Resistance.
Right on time. Right, lads. Let's get stuck in.
Yeah, right. We'll be a bit more aggressive this time.
Defend that box at all costs.
Oh, no. Maybe we won't. Okay, aggressiveness, not the plan there. And it looks like that car is the one I need to deal with. So I guess we're doing this again. See if we can run some of these down. One. Oh, he dodged. He didn't. He dodged into it. Stupid boy.
Could you not find something better than this fat-arsed lorry?
What? You don't like the colour?
We'll never outrun those patrol cars in this piece of shite.
We won't have to. I've arranged to meet up with a few of your mates from the local pub. They've prepared a special reception for these sausage-eating bastards.
Are you telling me we're driving into a fucking ambush?
I just love surprises, don't you?
Where?
Just be a lot less enemy vehicles.
Right there on your map. And try not to be late.
Right then. Oh, oh. Just mowing down the Resistance.
Right on time. Right, lads. Let's get stuck in. Defend that box at all costs!
Uh-oh. Come on, just a few more. And they're retreating.
That's the last of them.
More soldiers are on the way. We need to be gone before they arrive.
Right, let's get moving.
And I'm running out of ammo. Anyway, let's get in. Penetrable sandbags. Guess we won't go that way then. Just power slide a truck with a coffin in the back, you know, no big deal. Or a chest, I guess. It's not really a coffin. A few little Starsky and Hutch style jumps over speed bumps there.
Almost there.
Do try and keep us in one piece till then.
Why, love, whatever do you mean?
And in we go.
That wasn't so bad.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you inside when you're ready to head out to Le Havre.
Mission completed. Right then, let's go pick up the next mission, and then I think we'll call it there once we've got a save point.
Mr.
we eat well and have a sip.
Let's talk to Father Dennis
Hello,
here.
Hello, Padre. I wouldn't expect to find a man of the cloth in a place like this.
Former man of the cloth. I am Father Dennis, or at least I was. I was defrocked for using my pulpit to speak out against the crimes of the Nazis. The church cowers in silence, but I could not turn a blind eye to the evil I have witnessed.
Cheers to you, Padre. Your reward waits in heaven, whether you show up wearing that collar or not. Is there anything I can do to help?
Perhaps. I am no longer an ordained priest, but many people still come to see me, that I might hear their confessions. One such man is a paid informant for the Gestapo. His accusations have condemned hundreds of innocents to torture and death at the hands of the Nazis.
And this miserable bastard still has the nerve to go to confession?
He comes to me every week to ask forgiveness for his sins. I'm afraid I have none left to give.
Where can I find this bastard?
Later, I will be holding a service outside my former church. There is a ledge on the roof from which you will have an excellent view of the congregation. When this man approaches me to receive my blessing, I will give you a signal.
What would you like me to do then, Father?
Isn't it obvious, my son? In the name of all that is holy, blow his fucking head off.
Okay. Father Dennis is a little angry. But I think that's a good time to end the episode, guys. So thanks for watching. See you next time.